I thought I'd do a really quick experiment today. As I mentioned in my polyacrylate video, hair gels are hydrogels, which are a network of long polymer chains that can attract and store large volumes of water. This is caused by water molecules that are attracted to the polymer and stick to it, forming a gel. A hair gel is about 80% water. It might be hard to see that there's water in this gel, but if we put some salt onto the hair gel, we start to see the water leak out. This happens because salt is an ionic compound, and when we put it on my hair gel, the ion concentration of the gel solution becomes unbalanced, causing the water to flow across the membrane to even out the imbalance. The process is known as osmosis. The result, the water gets flushed out and the gel melts like the Wicked Witch of the West. It sort of reminds me of what happens when you pour salt on a slug. I wanted to go over this because I've received a few requests for making hair and facial cleansing gels, and I thought this would be a good primer to get us up and ready for the project. So stay tuned because we're going to be doing something fun on this channel.